Sorry. Stupid question.
I just can't believe it.
I think it's up to the police now.
Do you think they'll charge her?
If they've got any sense.
She was my best friend.
Your best friend who spread lies about you. Who spread lies about your girlfriend to cover up her own tracks.
I can't believe I let her get to me like that. She knew every single thing about me. I thought I could trust her. I won't ever doubt you again. Alice, don't go home tonight. Stay here with me.
I can't.
Please?
I'm sorry.
Alice, I really need you tonight.
Where's your mum and Bob?
Bed.
Molly?
She won't leave the party till they chuck it out. Why?
You know that I love you, right? I don't want to be like Nicole. I don't want to keep things from you.
Good. What's the matter?
I want to tell you something. And I don't know how you're going to feel about it.
I won't know until you tell me, Villa.
The reason why I can't ever spend a night at yours is because I'm on a curfew. I live in a halfway house.
Halfway house?
And that woman's name that you found in my phone?
Sonia?
She's my parole officer. I've just been released from prison.
Prison?
I wanted to be honest with you when we first met.
So why weren't you?
Because I really liked you and I didn't know how you'd react.
Why were you in prison?
I got in with some bad people.
Yeah?
And I did something I'm really ashamed of.
What?
It's in my past, and I want it to stay there. I'm not that person anymore. I'm really sorry I haven't been straight with you.
It's all right.
So you and me, does this change things?
Everyone makes mistakes. Look at Stevie. He's been in prison and he's a great guy.
So we're okay then?
We're more than okay.